Hello, walkers. It's Melinda with TravelingMel.com filling in for Henry again. Today in Virginia City, Nevada, it is 66 degrees and also 19 degrees, depending on how you like to measure your temperature. We're looking at the old school here. Virginia City was once an important settlement between Denver and San Francisco, and it was a mining town. And during its time, I guess millions of dollars have come out of this town. But that would be equivalent to billions of dollars right now. I believe gold and silver. So we're gonna walk through town. It's pretty small. It is a very much a tourist town right now. Virginia City, richest place on earth. I don't believe there's any mines here anymore, but there's things like a tourist train, and there's, I think, at least one mine that you can go in now. They encourage you not to do that on your own, though, so obviously that could be dangerous. And what did I see the elevation was? Something like 6,600 feet. I guess this is a popular biking area because I'm seeing a lot of people on bikes today. It is late April and it is nearly 10 a.m. Thank you. running.
And that
opera house mural. So now we are going to leave C Street That's the main, it's the highway through town, but also the main sort of tourist drag. Tons of shops, as you saw. And we're gonna go down to D Street, which, not surprisingly, parallels C Street. Walk back and see some of the historic sites along here and a big hotel. Good morning. Here's the McKay Mansion. Take tours of it. that about wraps up our walk through Virginia City, Nevada. Thank you for walking with me. And please share this video, subscribe, leave a comment, and keep watching City Walks.